to Wilton Dearest. The show you're about to see personifies what a small town's community spirit and how it is our New England heritage. That same community spirit in Wilton has given birth to our newest charity, A Better Chance, who is sponsoring tonight's show. I wanted to come out and tell you about something very exciting that has happened in the development of ABC. But unfortunately, I was scooped. Scooped by the Wilton Bulletin. Do you know how hard it is to be scooped by the Wilton Bulletin? But at any rate, our town tabloid was correct. The Wilton ABC organization has entered into a tentative agreement with the library, the Wilton Library Association, to purchase the Gosley House in town center, and that will become the ABC residence. Ultimately, eight students, ABC scholars, will make that house their home for 4 years as they live as a member of this community, going to Wilton High School and ultimately graduating and going on to college. For these eight academically talented kids, this represents an incredible better chance. We are very proud of A Better Chance, and we are incredibly proud of the talent that you're going to see here tonight. Many of them have talent. All of them are brave. Thank you, Wilton. This time it's personal.
Thank you. have changed. And we've often beat out the clock since Republicans got a shock. When I suddenly chased their flock
now today, changes seem to come every day, and we recognize that the old Wilton has become passé.
6 years ago we had a lot to prove, but there's a more to prove, and now Wilton knows everything knows.
The difference is this time is personal. Our songs and never verse you will not oppose.
Tonight,
as
great tonight,
as
all great tonight,
tonight,
all your thoughts tonight,
well,
how the jokes tonight,
we refuse
to let you go.
Now this show will relax and take a lunch. Don't you become a thing, what we propose, everything
Cautionary Tale for Little Lads and Little Lasses by Cy Schneid. In the beginning, the great selectman created the world. And darkness was upon the face of the world, and the spirit of apathy moved across the land. And on the second day, the great selectman said, "Let there be Wilton." And he made Wilton a place of 2-acre zoning and 3-car garages and called it rural atmosphere. And the great selectman divided the place by the route called 7. And it was congested. And on the third day, the great selectman created a populace. And he made of them white Anglo-Saxon Protestants, but seeing that they could be as bland, he added Catholics and Jews and Muslims and other spiceful creatures. And he saith unto them, "Ye shall strive to be upwardly mobile." And on the fourth day, the great selectman said, "Let there be darkness and let there be light." And to see the dark, the great selectman made Republicans. To separate the darkness from the light, the great selectman made unaffiliateds. And to see the light, the great selectman made Democrats. But the Democrats were without form or void, and that became their permanent condition. And on the fifth day, the great selectman built a great edifice and named it Town Hall. And he filled it with politics and saw that it was good. And he said to the people, ye shall be fruitful and multiply. And ye shall fill this place with office seekers. And ye shall put forth budgets and bureaucrats and planners and zoners and taxers and spenders. And so shall ye thrive. And on the sixth day, the great selectman said, let us create a voter in our own image. And knowing that this creature, which he called man, could not live by votes alone, he caused a deep sleep to fall upon him. And from the rib of his lean cuisine, the great selectman created woman. And he saw that she was prime. And he named them Adam and Eve. And they were suburbanites. And they were not ashamed. Not a whit. And then on the seventh day, the great selectman, seeing that what he had created was good, smiled and took early retirement.
Wilton Dearest, Face mask.
You'll pay to the nose.
I'm in. did.
So am I.
Likewise. Here goes.
Hey, you guys, how about some names we can use? Some qualified new Democrat who's willing to lose.
How about we should make Jack Morin a star?
Which Morin are you thinking of? Jack C or Jack R?
I say neither one. I never even met him.
I say if you've got a pair of Jacks, bet him!
Okay, what's more important, politics or poker?
Pair of trays.
Bet 'em.
Little trays, good as gold.
I'll stay. Crazy five.
I'll fold.
Okay, folks, knock it off and let's get this done.
Try Xavier Zayatunian. I'm certain he'll run.
Save is out. I'm afraid he just wouldn't sell. Nobody likes a candidate whose name they can't spell.
How about Sue Sullivan?
Susie's too bright.
What about Walt Gustafson?
Walt died last night.
What about that Charlie Flynn?
Hey, how about John Hamm?
Charlie's a Democrat and John's on the lam.
We could run Al Wallenstein.
He's only 17.
Hey, what about Patty Longo?
You idiot, that's me.
Surprise.
Just better men.
You're telling lies.
Ah, yes. I'll remember it well. Two winds of joy.
Oh, that's a beaut.
Just perfect, boy.
Like fat old Newt?
Ah, yes. I'll remember it well. Such brilliant candidates.
Keep on crowing, girl, and you'll tempt the fates.
So what? So what?
It warms my heart to know that you can also lose the big ones, too.
Ah, yes. I'll remember it well. I'm dreaming of that great big Bob Dole win. It's all much too good to be true. And somehow, Stu, I'm wondering if, by some chance, you may be dreaming of it, too. Let's celebrate.
I'd rather not.
We'll drink champagne.
What Tommy rot?
Ah, yes. I'll remember it well. And when we win,
I'll find the knife.
Those grand parades.
And end my life.
Ah, yes. I'll remember it well. My gown will sweep the floor.
And the gutters, too.
Am I being a bore?
Oh, no, not you. Single-minded, you're really caught. Politically, you're overwrought.
Yes. remember it well.
Yeah. I'm riding my bike, you jogged in my way. I had to turn quickly and then did a flip, and I fell to the ground in a muddy old heap. My right elbow was caught in the chain, and you thought you would ease the pain. It was so inhumane. I came so close to death. Come to me to bail him out.
Oh boy, we're ready. We'll live in lots of hours. Oh boy, we're ready. It's true. Let's soon. We'll sue him, screw him, squeal and unglue him.
We thought it was great as we waited to flush.
The septic tank filled and our backyards all smelled.
Then we heard they were threatening to sue.
So why don't we truck our waste to their fancy new office place? All we want is a sewer.
Tonight, listen to me. The swimmer's world, it's the place to be. Life here at the Y is better than anything we could have dreamed of.
The water was always faster in somebody else's pool. We're just about holding meets here, but do that not be cool. Just physically fools around us, the jealousy turned us green. Such wonderful fools surround us, it sure made Coach Murphy mean.
Here at the Y, here at the Y, darling is brother, brother is brother. Here at the Y, out on the street to get away. Here at the Y, still okay. Why is all your time floating here at the Y?
We'll be right back.
in Wilton. Where do they come from?
Too many
kitties prowling in our school. Bunnies in Wilton to pay our taxes.
Budgets here.
Oh, yeah!
Maybe we'll come back another time.
Oh, Mrs. Smith, I'm so happy you like Wilton. This is a great town. In Wilton, people love families and they love children. Everyone, but everyone in Wilton loves children.
Oh yeah!
Bunnies in Wilton, choking on children. New school additions every 2 years. Bunnies in Wilton, here's a solution. Guaranteed to bring
to their coupon packs.
New parents under 43 will have to pay a breeder's tax.
Guy who owns the fall.
Yeah.
Spring is the time.
it does it all. I'm the one that bought the ball. Three mighty guys from school. Three mighty guys who from the beginning taught us the mighty art of winning, said that to lose our game was sinning. Three mighty guys from school. Three mighty guys from school.
Who checks in the title game?
For 17 years we did the same. I have a field house in my name.
Taught us lots of backfield tricks.
We taught us magic with our sticks. With my pension, I'll buy the Knicks. Three mighty guys who from the beginning taught us the mighty art of winning, said that to lose a game was silly. Three mighty guys from school. Three mighty guys from school.
Videos and pork chops, transmission fluid, apples and suet. We are rapacious, not contrite. Now for expansion, stop and chop.
That's right.
Something tremendous, something pretentious, something for everyone, it's Stop and Shop.
That's right!
Products eclectic, products electric, products for every need, it's Stop and Shop.
That's right! Let's have a bowl, let's sell it all.
We'll grow so much, we'll be our own mall. Make Wilton crave us, quick super size and salt and how about some booze and jeeps at Stop and Shop?
That's right. Let's be a furrier, funeral superior.
Oh, we'll have an HMO at Stop and Shop.
That's
high chairs,
lawyers, and dead chairs. Something for everyone in Stop and Shop.
That's right.
Soaring adventures, shiny new dentures.
We'll help you get a date at Stop and Shop.
No, too short, no one too weak.
If we can find him, come back next week.
Stunning surprises limit the skies. Find it to find it to be
caskets.
He's a hero's man.
Wait!
Stop! Stop!
Stop with your curse! Stop with your greed! Coexistence is what we need!
No room to doom us! Don't try to doom us!
There's room for all of us to play! Get your expansion! Stop a step! No way!
Just, I'll be home.
cafe. And if that's not enough, a lovely violin starts to play. Candles and wine, take a
no, 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 no. That's not necessary. Let me serve from our wine cellar.
What's happening? Are we dreaming?
No, sir. Wilton's gone down. We serve alcohol in our restaurants now.
Oh! Oh, what a shame. Remember the fun of wine bottles hidden in brown bags? That wonderful, sneaky feeling. The joy of the game.
Ah, yes, the game, the tradition. In this town, old ideas die hard. Wiltonians don't let go easily. So when it comes to brown bagging, we've had to be creative. Monsieur et Madame, it is with the greatest pleasure that I welcome you tonight. We invite you to relax. Pull up your chairs as the dining room proudly presents your drinks. Have a drink, have a drink. They won't toss you in the clink. Port of wine, a booze, a beer, sherry, and we provide the drink. Find champagne with hors d'oeuvres. Why, we only live to serve. Try the Merlot, it's delicious. Don't believe me, state your wishes. Let us sing and let us dance. After all, our wine's from France. And the liquor here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu. Take a peek and then you'll have a drink. Have a drink, have a drink. No brown bags, all passé. Lots of brandy for flambé. Pop your cork and drink up in this alcoholic cabaret. Chuck some scotch, you'll soar. And it Wilton's not a bore. No one's gloomy or complaining. With the bottles we are draining. Guzzle up, there's lots more. Let my waiters pour and pour.
It's all in legal taste that you can bear. Except we should think, have a drink, have a drink, have a drink.
Life is very boring for a waiter who's not pouring. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those bad old days when you brown banked. Suddenly those bad old days are gone. Brown bags, now a memory, just like Holson's and like Emory. Hide in the dim, dark past, and Wilton's changed his ways. Most days, our new restaurants are bustling. Busy, full, and crazy. Just walk in, and whoops-a-daisy. It's a guest, it's a guest. Sakes alive, well, I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured, and thank the Lord, try the duckling, freshly pressed. For dessert, D&B, well, my dear, that's fine with me. In this new world, scotch and soda will be bubbling, we'll be brewing, and the toddies, they'll be hot. Heaven's sakes, that's a spot. Clean it up, we want the company impressed. In all our dining stores, you'll meet brown bags no more. So toast and drink, have a drink, have a drink, have a drink.
Hold and speak your moves, speak your moves, speak your moves. Down the bottle and your favorite moves. Follow, follow the moves.
Glasses clink, dining out is all a thing. It's been years since temperance thinkers here held sway. Number one, drink your beer, drink your beer, listen to me.
you from around here? Gee, it must be great riding with them.
Oh, yeah.
But how come nobody knows you're doing it?
Don't know.
By the way, who are you doing it?
We all turn 44. Our lives are such a dreadful war.
You get the picture? Yes, we see.
That's why we drive with the leader of the pack. Crisis, what could we do?
Do.
Instead of four wheels, we chose just two.
What do you mean you gave up four wheel drive for two?
They say that we're all bad, but we know we're so glad. We all ride with the leader of the pack.
So many cool bikes. How can you choose?
Harleys, Triumphs, BMWs.
Don't you wish you had it? You were riding too.
Inspire the helpful few, just a parable or two. When you look out o'er the pews and deliver heavenly views, we hope our message clear will reach every person's ear. For on sermons we work hard to be messengers of God. Then we know our duty's done, keeping Satan on the run.
For the man like you will shun, for the man like you will shun.
So remember one and all,
tarantara, tarantara,
that your clergy is on call,
tarantara,
to wipe away your doubt,
tarantara, tarantara,
by employing holy clout,
tarantara.
If you're tempted to do sin, you must know you'll never be.
Tarantara, tarantara, tarantara.
Unless we take you by the hand and lead you to the promised land.
Tarantara, tarantara, tarantara.
When we do our best endeavor, our analogies are clever. We will pass the plate forever. Come to glory and be saved.
Come to glory and be saved.
For the devil is so ruthless, false, and there's a blood of truthless. If you're young or old and toothless, come to glory and be saved.
Though at times we don't relent, cause we think we're heaven sent, still it's very evident our intentions are well meant.
Yes, well meant,
evident.
Ah, yes, well meant.
When the clergy starts to pray,
tarantula, tarantula,
all sinners change their way,
tarantula.
Cause that's the wisest thing,
tarantula, tarantula,
as they hear the prayers they bring,
tarantula.
For in face with evil deeds,
tarantula, tarantula,
the only thing the clergy needs,
tarantula,
is a parable or two to inspire the doubtful view. Just a parable or two.
Tarantara, 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 tarantara.
A real big leader, good looking, so refined. Wouldn't you like to know what's going on in our minds? So let's get hard on the ball. We don't turn our heads for every guy we see. Hey, Big Bobby, spend a little time with me. Spend House of Avenue. Tax, we can show you up. Good time, let's show you up. Great time, over town. We could see he was a man of importance, a real big mover. So handsome, some great part. Wouldn't you like to know what's going on in our hearts? So let's get right on the point. We don't hop our horse for every guy we see. Hey, Big Bobby,
sound of gunfire, with shots cops have fired for almost a year. I wake with a start to the sound of gunfire. My heart skips a beat with its know to run like the wind when they hear the shots from the hill through the trees. My dog starts to howl like a Valkyrie and then drops to his knees. I dodge all the slugs as they rip and tear through my walls in their way. I dash through the yard, hit the and start quickly to pray. I head for the hills when the cops start shooting. I know I will hear what I've heard before. My house will be cursed with the sound of
spare a dime. we groomed our parks. G-Day looks well, full of those Wilton kitties and moms. Now our fields are dark, our budget's a shell. We can't run our parks without bars. Say, don't you remember?
Board of Education, may we ask you a question? It's amazing, is it not, that the voters in their wisdom said that's enough already. Are you buying a private yacht?
Are you positive the chairman must be joking? Any citizen would do what we have done. For a month or two, we'll all give up our smoking and put our extra nickels one by one.
Witness, commissioners, we are told you're not feeling well, and we know you've lost your voice, but we're wondering how you'll manage on the cash we gave you to acquire that new Rolls Royce.
You're implying that we're crooks, and we say no, sir. There is nothing in our thoughts we care to hide. We are taking empty bottles to the grocer, and each nickel that we get we'll set aside.
Witness, take the floor. Okay, guys, you're appointed officials, and your income's rather low. Yet you've ordered 30 lawnmowers in the shiniest condition. Would you kindly explain how so?
I can see your honor doesn't pull his punches, and it needs an explanation, I'll admit. But for one whole week, we went without our lunches, and it mounted up, your honor, bit by bit.
Up your honor, bit by bit.
I'm really having... Oh.
My folks are driving me crazy.
Oh, we know. Folks, we're the parents of our folks today. Folks, we don't give a damn about what they say. Folks, they are disconnected, unsuspecting dorks. Bitching, whining, self-possessed and spacey. And while we're on the subject, folks, they can talk and talk till their face turns blue. Folks, but we still do just what we want to do. We'll never be like they are, messed up in every way. What's the matter with folks today? Folks, pushing us to go free all the way. Folks, making plans for us to get MBAs. Folks, we are over-programmed. Music, wall to shock and forward. And while we're on the subject, folks, they don't care about us or what we do. Folks, they don't even notice our new tattoos. We'll never be like they are, messed up in every way. What's the matter with folks today? Folks,
we don't mind the facelifts, it's the liposuction that hurts.
How did they ever beat the Russians?
They didn't tell us what puberty was until we were already past it.
Crashing, belching, and wheezing morons. And while we're on the subject, folks, they are just impossible to ignore. Folks, with their awful clothes and their oldies rock and roll. But they dance like we do. Their eyes have been that way. What's the matter with folks today? And they're insecure. I don't see how anybody stands them. Folks, they're just impossible to ignore. Folks, with their awful clothes and their oldies rock and roll. We'll never be like they are, messed up in every way. What's the matter with folks too? Folks, what the hell is up with our folks today? Folks, who would bet the day would turn out this way?
Commissions.
Over here's the yard with the pool. Over here. The yard and the pool. Back here's the bedroom. Here's the bedroom. Here's the bedroom. And over here's the bathroom.
Ow! Shoot! Who the hello?
Thank you. with the stuffing home, while I send the pop shots, makes every appetite.
Corporate America, it's a small town, it's a rural town. We don't want any signs. Don't plant any signs in this town. Not.
Be more like me. Wilton Ambulance? Yeah, this is Dr. Rosen on Chicken Street. How are you doing? Well, not too good. No, I'm hemorrhaging. Yeah, that's the name of the street. Chicken Street. Yeah, I'm not joking. Chicken Street. I know, better than Skunk Lane. You're a real comedian. How long is this going to take? 10 minutes? Okay, as soon as you can. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Father of love and hell is the father.